"Listen," the young girl said, "for all your hapless talk you fail to see, there is a light, a step, a call, this evening on the orange tree." "Is it," I said, "a waste of love, imperishably old in pain, moving as an unaffrighted dove under the sunlight or rain? Is it a fluttering heart that gave too willingly and was reviled? Is it the stammering at a grave, the last word of a little child?" "Silence," the young girl said. "Oh, why will you talk to weary me? Plague me no longer, for I am listening like the orange tree."